build it.
She's not around anymore, but she was a stock analyst. And back in the 90s, she was flying a lot between London and New York. And then I thought, 9 months later, I was born. Are you trying to tell me that Sherlock is your father?
Sherlock's your father?
That's good.
But you're a savvy businesswoman. If you wanted to hurt Heather, you could have found someone to do it for you.
The book was a gift for Heather. She loved those bodice rippers, romance books with shirtless guys on the covers. Why did I go to get one for her if I knew she'd be dead?
What? And vice
versa? She's telling the truth. She's innocent.
You wouldn't jump to conclusions. Detective Fuller could be right. She got someone else to kill Heather and then alibi herself by going to get Heather again.
If she had, she wouldn't have picked the gift that she did.
We could just start celebrating.
When I first went to visit Judd, I snooped around a little. Not because I was conning him, because I was reminiscing about Heather and I kind of went through stuff. Point is, I saw some of the books that she's talking about. They were hidden away in the back of a drawer. She was embarrassed. Charlie wouldn't even know it because they were friends. If I was choosing a gift to prove that I didn't know someone, I'd pick something that everyone knew she liked, not something she kept secret.
Hey, got your text. Why'd you want me down here?
I was just upstairs.
Yeah, why? What's going on?
I know, she's out there. Once she's here, these are all new stories. She was researching on the computer at her house. Hey.
These are all about recent murders, including in the falls.
They have more in common than that. They were one side humans. Which of these publicly have this stunt? Geographically, they were close, but in some cases, they didn't know where people had been born. They were all sympathetic victims. There's a nurse, there's a foster mother, a firefighter. All domestic situations she could fake her way into.
So you're right, she had no connection to Heather. She just